Hey YouTube, it's Miss T. I'm getting ready to arch my eyebrows. They look a hot mess, so I'm really not arching them. I'm just gonna be cleaning them up. I'm using the comb, the brush, tool, the eyebrow archer. I'll be using some tweezers, some scissors, and a razor. So let's get started. First, I'm going to take the brow comb and brush and brush my eyebrows up and out. And I've already applied, I use Vaseline just to kind of soften them up so that it won't be so hard to arch, considering that I'm going to be doing it with the razor. Take my razor, I lift up on my arch. As you can kind of see, I have a natural arch in my brow, so I just take my finger and lift up on my brow, hold it in place, and go along with the razor and get those little straight hairs. I'm not going into my brow, I'm just under my brow. I'm taking away the extra hair that's there. And I do that until it's cleaned up, and then, excuse me. Then I'll, and I know it looks like I'm going like really fast, but I've been doing this for probably about 12 years doing my own brows. So, I'm going to go in with the eyebrow razor, and still I'm cleaning up. And I guess I could say instead of arching my brows, I'm cleaning up my brows. I'm not actually arching them. I'm just cleaning them up. And I'm going to go in with this. And I go both ways with it. In and out. Then I go in from the top, and I'm not arching from the top. Most people have a natural arch in their eyebrow. But from what I've always been taught and what I've learned, you never arch your eyebrows from the top, because it does take away your natural arch. Your natural arch is at the top, so you don't, excuse me, you don't arch your eyebrows from the top. You just, what I'm doing is just going in and kind of touching it with the razor just to give it a cleaner look. And then after I do this, I'm going to go in with my I'm going to go in with the scissors and just cut off any hairs that's below my brow line that you can see underneath the part that I've already cleaned up. I'm going to go in and cut that off with the scissors. Make sure that I get it down and get the hairs down so that I don't cut into my brow. And just go in and cut the excess strands of hair that are, like I said, beneath the brow line. And I'm going to go in and brush my brows up and do the same thing from the top. And there was some extra little hairs there, but I'm going to go in and do the same thing from the top. And I'm brushing my brow the opposite way. Instead of brushing it outward, I'm brushing it inward so that I don't, again, cut into my brow or take off too many hairs. And I just go in and cut those hairs off. Then I'm going to brush it over. And I still see some things that I could clean up. But I'll probably do that. Go back in and do that, because I do see some things that I can still clean up. But that's pretty much all I do. Okay, for this brow, I'm going to actually do the same exact thing, and I'm going to speed it up right here, because it's the exact same thing. I'm going to move the camera so you all can see, get a better view of it, because had I done it from that angle, my hand would have been in the way. But I'm going to do the exact same thing, and at the end of it, I just kind of go in and tweeze any little extra hairs that I see, and that is pretty much it. I'm going to take some pictures and post them at the end and let you all see the results of me cleaning up my brows. See you guys the next time. Bye bye.